Hey guys, Richard here from Romantic Missions doing day 25 of the 30-day True Love Challenge with Lovey Mentory and Nate. So today's day, we've only 5 days left. Yeah, so close. Today's challenge day was pretty challenging again. Packed out with meetings again. And it was just pretty high stress a lot of the today, right, at work. Just running around from meeting to meeting, making sure everyone's bored on things. And just doing a lot to build rapport with the client, right? I mean, it's quite difficult when the client comes on pretty strong at you and thinks, you know, you guys are wasting our time here, right? Because what I do is IT audit. But I mean, it's, you have to work hard through that, right? Just to break through that, just, you know, break the ice, create a joke or something like that. And yeah, you had a lot of good connections today. I mean, I had to go see that guy that kind of gave me a hard time yesterday when I messed up, and you know, he pulled me up on a technicality kind of thing. But yeah, I mean, today I had to talk to him and he was fine. We were just fine. And I think he had more respect for me than he was yesterday, which is good. But I mean, there is no but, I guess. All right, that's a good thing. What else was there? I was supposed to go to a meetup tonight about, I guess, something. There's a talk about a date by a dating coach about getting control of your life or something like that. But I guess I totally forgot that I also committed to my friend to go out for a drink with her. And then, you know, it felt like, you know, I wanted to, like, spend more time with my friend because I haven't seen her for a bit, right? And, you know, just giving her that time. And I'm like, okay, look, don't worry. I mean, it's just a talk. It's not even really about dating. It's about all the other side of it, which would have been interesting to go to just to see. But these guys always host a lot of talks. So, you know, I'll go to the next one. And I just wanted to spend time with my friend, right? And just really, like, build upon the really important relationships that you have, right? And, you know, that was fun. You know, I had a lot of fun tonight. We had really good Japanese food, which is on the cheap as well. And it was just so good, like, eating the seared salmon and stuff like that. But, yeah. Things that melt in my mouth just make me go crazy, right? Good food anyway. So what did I learn today? I learned that, not exactly sure what I learned. I guess I learned to really, it's not about how many relationships you have. It's about, I guess, the quality, right? And how strong they are, rather than, you know, it's like how many friends do you have, right? Do you have a lot, or do you have a lot of, you know, a lot of really strong quality ones compared to a lot of many more, I guess, less, you know, intimate or deep relationships is what I should say. So, you know, just learning to cherish that and just learning how to grow that. And yeah, that's about what I learned today, guys. Thanks for watching. As always, likes are good. Comments down below, as always. And, you know, I'll see you guys again tomorrow for the last 4 days as well. See ya. See ya. Bye.